Hello and welcome to the Haas Tip of the Day, where we cover the topics that every Haas machinist needs to know. My name is Mark, and today we're at a UMC 750, and we're going to set it up so the tool comes right up to the operator door with just the push of a button. So too often we go into a shop that has UMC 750s, and we see the operator leaning way into the machine to change a tool. And the first thing we do is we say, why are you doing that? Your machine has a second home button. We'll go ahead and close the door, push the second home button, and show the operator how easy it is. And then it goes to the wrong place because they haven't set their second home position. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to show you how to set that second home position. First off, we put the machine in jog mode. And we're going to jog the machine axes to the place we'd like the machine to go when the second home button is pressed. That's just about perfect. Now, we're going to go to the offset page and highlight G154P20. G154P20. Once there, I'm going to highlight the x-axis. From there, we're going to press part zero set, and now I'll press it again to set the y-axis. Now, we could set our z also, but that means when I press the button on the side, it's going to position my z-axis. Most of the time, I don't want that to happen. I want the machine to go up to the home position in the z, not to some point below that. So we set the x, we set the y, we typically leave that z at zero. Now I've just done a tool change, and I'm going to press the second home button. Now the tool comes to me, just where we told it to go. That's much easier. So if you see a second home button on the side of your control pendant, go ahead and set your G154P20, set the rapids to 5%, press a button and give it a try. And if you don't have that option, you can always call your dealer and check into getting it. That's it. And thanks for watching this Haas Tip of the Day.